This video illustrates the use of Dermapen combined with PRP for skin rejuvenation. Our patient has had his skin anesthetized and his blood drawn and spun down in a centrifuge. The platelet poor plasma, buffy coat, and platelet rich plasma layers have been identified. The platelet poor plasma is eluted and discarded. The platelet-rich plasma is combined with the buffy coat. The platelet-rich plasma is placed in a sterile container. And activated with a half cc of calcium gluconate. The activated platelets liberate the growth factors, which are the basis of this treatment. The activated platelet-rich plasma is then painted on the skin using Q-tips, and the entire skin of the treatment area is covered with this material. The Dermapen tip, which is sterile, is inserted into the end of the Dermapen. And the speed and depth of penetration are adjusted. The Dermapen varies from 20 to 90 hertz, and there are 11 needles on the end of the tip. It is capable of doing extensive damage to the dermis while sparing the epidermis. A hyaluronic acid solution is then applied to the skin prior to beginning the treatment with the Dermapen. The adjustments are made for the depth of the skin in the area to be treated. In bony areas, the skin tends to be thinner, and in the cheeks and other areas that are scarred with acne and exposure to the elements, the skin tends to be thicker. The motion takes place in three directions: horizontally, vertically, and in a circular fashion. An attempt is made to cover each centimeter of skin using motions in each of these three directions. Hyaluronic acid solution is replenished as each new area of skin is encountered. Once again, the horizontal, circular, and vertical maneuvers are used to cover the area. The Dermapen can inflict extensive damage on the dermis, which stimulates the healing process and leads to skin rejuvenation and improvement in scars. Following the procedure, the patient spends approximately an hour in the office with the activated PRP solution still on the face. The face is then washed, and the patient is able to resume normal activities.